Yo, what is going on, guys? It's me, Alan, back with another video today, and this time, I have to tell you guys something. I got a huge confession to make. I mean, you know how 21 broke up a couple weeks ago? Yeah, I wasn't really all that normal. Honestly, I couldn't think straight, my mind wasn't straight. I literally had, like, a mental breakdown. Mental breakdown. Cue music. Just kidding. Yeah, I wasn't really that crazy. I think I was a little bit crazier, and let me just show you how it really was. Oh, f***! 21 broke up. Oh, shit. Yo, guys. You know 21, they disbanded. Arthur, 2-1 disbanded, and you need to buy me a plane ticket to Korea right now so I can go save them.
And that's gonna help, huh?
Anyone broke up, life is over. I mean, what am I gonna do now? I got an idea. Dear Santa, please do not let 2-1 disband for good. I'm begging you, please.
Yo, Alan, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm here to see Santa Claus, man. I'm gonna wish, I'm gonna have him grant my wish to bring 21 back, because that's what he does, man. Christmas.
You know Santa's not real, right?
What are you talking about? He's right there. The fat guy sitting underneath the tree, right?
You know that guy's a fake, right? He dresses up as Santa?
What do you mean?
Santa's not real. So, that wish you have, that might not come true.
What? This is probably one of the worst days of my life. I find out 21, my favorite girl group, is breaking up, and Santa Claus is not real. Well, you know what? At least I can still dab. There you go. I'm the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.